seem to be down. Welcome to the Woodrose Grad Ball 2019 CNUG. It's been a year. You guys look cooler, better, sexier, less parents. You guys stepped it up so much, and I'm sure everybody's excited for tonight. And this year you guys have an after party. No parents this year.
This last year, we found each other through all life's twists and turns, but we continuously grew as one batch. Over the last several months, it has been our absolute privilege to plan a night as special as this.
So tonight is a celebration of every step we took in this journey of ours. Thank you for taking time off your busy schedule to spend the evening with us. We assure you that we have a wonderful night planned ahead.
I will miss the bidets because the people are going to university with us.
Let's cherish every moment the night has to offer and turn this event into something we will never forget.
Well, let's have some fun!
All the staff in Woodrose, they really make Woodrose like, oh, the environment also, because like it's such a close school, like everyone is such a close
A brave prince and a loyal princess who ruled over the kingdom. The beauty of their story resulted in the creation of the Sampaguita flower. This award goes to the couple who has definitely left their mark and made an impression on everyone here tonight.
Batch that almost every teacher despised, since we weren't always the most behaved students, to becoming the batch that continuously broke barriers and set new records that makes Woodrose proud. Not only did we get the highest college acceptance rate in the last 10 years in Woodrose, but we also found unwavering support in each other, which took us a step closer to achieving our dreams, which we set for ourselves.
Thank you for being a part of this journey and for giving us a reason to celebrate tonight. We finally made it.